This episode is a 2022 Common Crane pre-season episode, I would call it. So let's get started. In a few months, the Common Cranes are going to return to Scandinavia and they're going to rest at a place called Pulken in Sweden. It's a few hours from Copenhagen where I live, so I'm going to go there again to film and photograph these beautiful birds. And also I'm going to take a trip to a place called Lake Hornborger. There's even more cranes at this location, resting or dancing and whatever cranes do, finding their mates. So it's going to be a fantastic spring, I hope, to film and photograph this species. But let's see what happens. But in this episode, I'm going to show you some photos that are, several years old. I shot with Nikon gear back then. I haven't included any exit data in the photos this time. So I just made a two-minute slideshow with the photos from Pulken. So I hope you will enjoy the photos. In the last episode, I promised to reveal a new item I got within a few episodes, but it seems like the delivery time is longer than expected, so it's going to take 4 weeks or so from now before I can go pick it up. So it's going to take 6-7 weeks maybe before I can show you an episode around this item, so I'm just going to park it for now. I'm just going to show you on Google Earth the locations. This is Pulken, this the location closest to Copenhagen. I will leave some links for Google Maps in the description below, so you can just click them and go to the two spots to see where they are located. And the next location I'm going to show you here on Google Earth are Lake Hornborger. It's around a 5-hour drive from Copenhagen, so it's a bit more north. But this place has a lot of cranes compared to Pulken. That's all I had to show you today from this beautiful place called Pulken. And I'm going to show you some episodes later this year, hopefully, if I can get to these locations when the cranes are there. So let's see what happens. I hope you will subscribe, hit the like button and support my channel. And that's all I had for today. So stay safe. Bye.